And 34 years ago, I was born in Norway from normal parents. Thank you. But with a rare genetic affliction, known medically as muscular elastosis, but perhaps more commonly known as being double-jointed. So, what all of you beautiful people are about to see, right here, before your very eyes, is me! Captain Frodo, and I will bend, contort, and even dislocate certain parts of my anatomy into rude and amusing shapes. But wait, there is more. You see, to demonstrate all of these fantastic features, I have brought with me not just one, and not three, or four, or even five, but two tennis rackets. One which is 12 inches in diameter, and another one which is 10, 2 inches smaller. And believe it or not, strange as this might now seem to all of you, I am now going to attempt to forcefully squeeze, push, and manipulate my entire muscular body. Thank you. Through the head. Oh, it's too late now. I'm going to squeeze myself through the heads of these rackets, and it all goes a little something like this. Okay. I don't want to look ridiculous. Disappointed. But don't worry, this is a lot more painful for all of you than it is for me. Take it easy. Alright, here we go. Change the meaning of the term tennis elbow.